When you buy food, you're buying more than what's in the can. You're buying values. The values of the person who grows your food, the values of the person who transports it, and the values of the person who sells it to you. As a consumer, you have values too. They're reflected in everything you choose to eat. You can buy organic food that's been certified by the USDA, and even organic flours. But organic certification doesn't tell you everything you need to know. It doesn't tell you about the working conditions of farm laborers, or if growers are paid a fair price for their goods, or even if these growers are responsible stewards of their lands, ensuring their use by future generations. That's where fair trade comes in. This global organization works with farmer cooperatives to establish guaranteed price minimums. These protect farmers from price fluctuations in the marketplace. When their goods are sold at higher prices, a portion from these sales is set aside as a premium. Farming cooperatives use these for a variety of community improvements, like a new schoolhouse for their children, or an ambulance to support a local hospital. Some food producers establish relationships directly with growers. Direct trade, unlike fair trade, is not a form of certification. Instead, it focuses on specific values important to a single company. For example, coffee roasters in Eugene, Oregon use beans from growers thousands of miles away. Beans they buy based on values that are important to them, like protecting rainforests. So just by buying a cup of coffee, you're also supporting a set of values. Fair trade and direct trade, two different ways to become more educated and engaged about the food you eat. To learn more about terms like fair trade and direct trade, visit lexiconofsustainability.com. And remember, your words can change the world.